Okay then, let us find Okir and finish this already. Wow. Okay, so they're preparing. Okay. Right. So I think that takes care of him.
This should slow him down.
Oh no, it doesn't. My mistake. Wow, he is still alive. Oh, not anymore. Corrected.
Firing a high impact shot. Yes.
Okay, now he has to be dead.
Overloading their systems.
Oh well. Okay, we have two more. Just two more.
This should slow him down.
Enemy down.
And the last one. Let's flush him out a bit. And he's gone. Also. Anything else here? Yeah. Garrus? Oh yeah, so we're not done yet.
Deploying tech. Overload.
Tech overload, eh? Whoa, okay. That is dangerous crap. I almost died. Oh man, I missed again. Okay, flush them out both, maybe. Nope, just one of them.
This should scramble this.
And of course Garrus kind of runs in front of them, but no. Whoa. Miranda? Actually, no. Cancel that. Okay, we have him at least. Other one, and... Wow, we need... Okay, so two more. Two more. Oh, Garrus, for heaven's sake. You're a freaking sniper, don't go so far. Ah, stupid prick. Stupid prick, Garrus. Stupid prick. Okay then. Well, he shall be resurrected soon, once I defeat these two, I mean, the one left. Okay, so, they're not quite defeated yet. Oh, shoot. Dead. just my luck, a freaking centurion. Wow, he freaking broke the pieces. Come here. That's it. Give me your ammo. Like a good little boy. Okay, wow. Okay. At least I didn't miss that time. Okay, and Cryo did the trick. And one more. Come on, step out. Step out into the light. Let me kill you. Miranda. Okay, no, cancel that. Okay, while he's heavying. I'll try to take care of the other guy. But I don't think this is the best weapon for it. Hell yeah, the heavy is out of protection. Okay. Oh man. Okay. Whoop, no, not this. Okay, it's set on Cryo. Good. Okay then. And we need to finish this guy, which we have. And now we have to take care of that heavy chick. The heavy chick. A new feel good movie coming out this fall. Anyway, winter. Oh damn! Are you kidding me? Okay, I am kind of flanked here. I'm really flanked. This is not good. Not good at all. Okay. Okay, he broke through my shields. But that's not a problem. Okay, she can't reach me, but I still don't like her being so close to me. Oh, Miranda. Oh, fine, both of you come back to life.
There's the target.
Now could you please just... That's it. Warm up, eh? You are overestimating your oh crap, what the hell was that? Okay, hide. Hide now. I think Gareth kinda blocked my view. Oh come on, really. Garrus yet again is without cover.
One less to worry about.
Although he's doing quite well. At least we have that.
There we go.
Okay then. Anything good here? No.
Taking cover.
Oh. No. not taking cover. You have to come with me, Miranda. Now. Dude, this really is a freaking dump. Yeah. So, next room.
Shepard, don't shoot. You know me.
Oh, really? I do not.
I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, Ranathanoptis. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeier. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
I don't remember that. Probably best if you were in Saren's lab.
Yeah, I'm not proud of what went on there, but I'm using what we learned for the greater good. Not for the mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But O'Kir is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme. Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
Explain, please.
What's O'Kir trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but O'Kir mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons. I created a mental imprint routine to educate his tank bred. Most don't get through it. He dumps them for some reason. He wants to help his people, but he's not looking for a genophage cure, and he's not going for numbers. That's all I know.
Okay.
Time to run again, Rana. You never know what I might blow up next.
Suppose I can't expect a warm goodbye after the last mess. Don't worry. I'm staying the hell away from whatever you do and wherever you go. Thanks anyway, Shepard.
You give too many favors.
Okay, so, yeah, she was in Mass Effect 1 and I let her go. Oh well. Maybe it was for the best. Ah, crap. Yeah, this one. This one. Wow. Okay, that was fast. Yay, credits. And Garrus. Really? Every damn time?
Change weapon!
Here you are. I've watched your progress.
Hell yeah. Okay then, I have a resistor with resistor. These two things. Oh crap, they're not. These are, yeah. These two, and the last two. Oh, almost fell there. Holy crap, Krogan Vitality. Okay, I'll use it for my friend here, maybe.
It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
Not the smartest way to greet the heavily armed group that just kicked in your door.
I'm sure whoever sent you doesn't want me dead. No one looks for me without a motive. Certainly not the deceased Shepard.
Oh, he knows me.
Surprised. All Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeier.
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Such a tale. Saren, the Spectre traitor, threatens the return of the Krogan Horde by curing the genophage, undoing the gentle genocide of the Turians and Salarians. But before Saren can deliver his endless troops, in rides Shepard, securing victory through nuclear fire. I like that part. It has weight.
Yeah, it was heavy.
I make no apologies. It was the most efficient solution.
But I approve. Saren's pale horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider, one that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army, but she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
We're here about the collectors. We couldn't care less about your problems.
I see. Yes, collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Oh, really?
Your search for the perfect soldier created a lot of failures. You don't care about them?
I failed no one. My rejects are exactly what Jador asked for. She simply lacks the ability to command. They are strong, healthy, and useless to me. I need perfection. If a few thousand are rejected, so be it. My work will purify the Krogan. We will not be restored. We will be renewed.
Whoa.
I thought the Krogan ideal was a return to the numbers that threatened the galaxy.
We will not need numbers. My soldier is a template. It is a greater threat than all the Phantom siblings that would have been at its flank. The galaxy still bears the scars of the Horde, but it will learn to fear the Lance.
You're just as cruel and manipulative as those who released the genophage on your people.
Perhaps, but I will restore the Krogan, and my soldier will not provoke a nuclear response as a cure or Horde would. My legacy is perfection. With each pure Krogan reaching higher by standing on our dead, they will exceed, but not forget.
Okay, so basically he's creating super Krogan soldiers. Yeah, we kind of need those.
What did you get from the collectors? I need whatever you know about them.
They are strange, so isolated, yet very available when your sacrifice is big enough. I gave them mini Krogan. I may have information for you. But the tech was consumed in my prototype, after I determined how to use it without killing the subjects. The deaths were unfortunate, but I only need one success to start the process.
So you don't want to cure the genophage?
Contrary to what survivors claim, the genophage does not produce strong Krogan. The only quality it filters is the ability to survive the genophage. For every 1,000 stillborn, too many weaklings live. Every survivor is branded as precious. That's produced more cuddling than your collective human teats. I say, let us carry the genophage. Let 1,000 die in a clutch. We will defeat it by climbing atop our dead. That is the Krogan way.
Okay.
I'm getting you out of here. Cerberus has interrogators who can figure out if you're useful or not.
Any group that's spent enough to rebuild you won't care what it does to me. Perhaps we can strike a deal. One that secures my prototype. It is key.
Attention, I have traced the Krogan release. Oh, here, of course. I'm calling blank slate on this project. Gas these commandos and start over from O'Kir's data. Flush the tanks.
Oh, that's not good. Oh no, they're guessing us.
She'll kill my legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
Sorry, Doctor. It appears your position has just weakened.
I understand, but you'll have nothing if she poisons us all. Jador will be with the rejected techs. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done.
Okay then. So we're here, the epic conclusion of this this recruiting mission. Oh yeah. If I remember correctly, this fight is extremely hard. Wait, what the hell?
I think she's talked enough.
I was stuck on the door, what the hell? Come on, come here. Let me kill you. In peace. Oh crap, a mech. Okay, I think we'll have to concentrate on the mech first. Okay, and your door. Oh, for God's sake, Eris. Okay, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Okay, so yeah, that was not a a good strategy. I don't know, maybe I have to go at the end of a room and try and kill the mech from there? I don't know.
Enough.
Yeah, I think so too. Okay, so stay here. And, try and go, you know, kill that damn mech first. Okay then. Oh god. Okay, this is not good. This is not good. Oh god, so Krogan's and Krogan's mech and that Jadore. Yeah, this is going to be a long ass fight. Okay, let's try it again. Yeah, she did. Okay, activate this. God. Okay, I'm not dead. That's at least a good start. Okay, one more. Coming.
Now let's finish you off.
Oh, that, and that mech is coming. No, you won't, because you will be dead. Okay, another Krogan. This is getting kind of ridiculous, you know? Oh god. Oh, for God's sake. Well, damn it. I don't know. Yeah, she has. Oh god.
Down.
Okay then. Kill your door, please. Oh god. Ah, jeez, I'm going to die. Yep, I'm going to die. Yeah. Okay, this is not working out at all. Maybe if I can lure them out of the room, I could stand a better chance.
I think she's talking up.
Yeah, she has. And now, come here. Come here, all of you.
Watch the Krogan!
What Krogan? I can see a Krogan.
They're moving in close!
Oh, Miranda. You liquidate everything, eh?
My shields are down.
Oh god. Shepard, run faster.
Go ahead, destroy. I will rebuild.
Okay, is he dead? No, he's not. Okay, yeah, Inferno. Oh, Garrus, what the hell? Oh well.
We've been spotted.
Krogan incoming.
Here we go.
Oh, Miranda. You're so easy. Now, my stroke of good luck, I think, is that the Krogans are not infinite. Okay, Miranda, get the frig back up and help me.
Incoming! Now let's finish you off!
Oh god, Garrus, no! And now they're both dead.
Go ahead, destroy. I will rebuild.
No, you won't. Oh god. Run. Okay.
Krogan charging.
You're not. Shut up and counter. Okay, more ammo. Stop it already, please. No, there are more. I really hope there aren't more Krogan, because that would really suck. Okay. We are finally done, I think. The crappy thing is, I really don't have any more medigels. Concussive shot, please, Garrus. Okay, now very carefully, let's take her out. Doesn't have Krogan anymore. She only has herself to play with.
Deploying tech overload.
Okay then. Warp her all night long, Miranda. Oh, damn. Okay. I have to be super careful now not to mess this up and die. Because all that work would be for nothing. She can fire through the damn tank? That's not fair. That's really not fair. Okay. Come on, shields, reload, please. And why am I using ice cryo? No, you don't rule here. You rule here anymore, bitch. You'll die in a few seconds, maybe.
This should slow him down.
Damn it, she's using freaking wall hacks, game. Can't you see that? It's super not fair. Oh well, let's just warp her.
You can't.
Oh no? We just did.
Alarms in the lab. Damn it, what's our kid doing back there?
Shepard, the lab alarms coincided with the system's failure. The
contamination detected. Emergency vent in progress. Contamination detected. Emergency vent in progress.
This doesn't sound good. He was a fine Krogan. Son of a bitch.
Why would someone so fanatical sacrifice himself for one Krogan?
No telling what Okir jammed into this thing's head. Releasing it may not be wise.
Is it worth it?
Do we need the trouble of a pure Krogan? The normal ones are hardly team players.
We won't know until he's out, which is too late if there is a problem.
Normandy? Okir is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. And he's a big one.
Yes, he is. And he is my new teammate, Grunt. And another level gained. The FSC destroyed Okir dead, but his son was recovered. Loss of Okir could be a problem. We allow Shepard to decide whether to activate the Krogan. Yes, I shall. So I have microfiber weave. And this is just for this Krogan. Sniper rifle damage. Garrus will be pleased. Funds, yay. And that's kind of it. Finally finished. Although this video has now passed a half an hour, I think I will talk with the crew.
But I have concerns about waking it.
Yeah, you've said that a few times now.
A normal Krogan is dangerous. This one was created and likely educated by a madman.
I see everyone's enjoying the new paperweight. Concerns?
We don't know anything about it, Commander.
Edie, how quickly can the cargo hold be vented to space if there's an issue?
28 seconds, Shepard.
And if anyone else is in the hold at the time?
Replaceable. I too.
Edie, how many other crew are on board the Normandy?
24 permanent crew, Shepard.
It's your decision, Commander. Just be careful.
Noted. The cargo hold is safe enough while I decide what to do with them.
Okay then, I think I will continue this next time. Goodbye, people.